Double Dragon.
It's your boy, Amen.
It's your boy, Lycan.
We back with some new heat for y'all today.
Push the goddamn button!
You heard what she said.
Let's get it, man. High Q. Man, how y'all enjoying this month of the Dragon heat, man?
We at
20, is it too much heat for them, G?
20 videos. No, I don't even think the fire blue yet.
It ain't blue yet?
Nah, it's not even blue.
It's 60 not videos this whole month.
Yeah, we already a third in.
Third in.
I already made a third. That's better than not making a third in, so I take it.
Once we go on vacation from work, it's about to be even more lit.
Easy peasy.
Easy peasy. All right, last episode, it was talking to the ace. The ace came in and saw them practice, got inspired by Hinata again.
Yeah, that was one of the most emotional episodes for me so far to date.
Yeah.
Hit home.
Yep, and then they got Nishinoya.
Yeah, that dude back. Cold.
I don't know if he technically back yet. He just said he was just going to help out and practice with them.
I like his leadership skills. He may not be the overall leader, but I like the way he taking Hinata under his wing. Like, he didn't seem like the a-hole, like, I'm not about to teach you.
Right.
They all seem pretty
good. None of them seem evil.
But this dude buy him ice cream.
He was like, look, call him Senpai, you get ice cream.
Hey, two times.
So, yeah, I think he's not going to play. If the ace don't play, stuff like that. I forgot his name, but you're right, close. But yeah, man, I think it's
hopefully they recruit him. They bring him in, you know what I'm saying? And people that keep in the comments talking about, like, we don't know how cold somebody gonna be. We don't know. We just started.
Wait, what?
People be like, oh, you don't even know about the whatever that dude. The dude with the glasses. Oh. Saying that we don't know how cold he is. He get colder in season 3. We in season 1. You know what I'm saying? Okay? All right.
All right, man. You ready to get this episode?
Let's run it up. What song is this? I don't like these kind of stores. I feel like they don't ever have what I want.
This dude was spying on me.
At least he was honest. Yeah, there's always more time for memories.
So it's nostalgic. Dang, he said we need to play them.
We gotta play now.
Why does it look like Tanaka?
He look like he'd be in the Satan family.
Such an obvious ploy. What time does the practice start?
What the heck?
Maturing to greatness. Dang.
This dude
is
going in.
Why can't Yama look like he wanna steal on the road? They all didn't know that?
Wait, they about to play somebody? Man, you need to stop freaking looking out to the stars and freaking go play. Jesus Christ.
They look like twins.
Oh, that's his little team he played for on the side.
He was just like the geezers. Not ready.
He gone. He's
のレベルの仕事で来られないんだ。何かいるよな。
He made it!
He in the window!
He was like, Wingus Spike.
Oh snap. Bro, I swear he needs to come on. Dang.
I refuse.
Tuga!
He joined the team. Oh shoot. He knew his spot was gone. Relieved.
Fix what's broken first.
Damn! Let's get it!
This guy.
Come out of nowhere.
It's kind of like the old team versus new team.
Hey, that team looks stacked! Battle against the
man, too hype. You become awesome. He said he dependable as usual. He trying to hold it back. I told you.
Like, what you gonna say now?
Date tech.
No.
This dude be going too hard on himself, man. They going in on each other.
He's holding back.
Big facts.
Remember they just want to throw that away in the other episode?
He looked at it.
He like, I ain't trying to play.
He smells his toupee, bro.
Oh, that why he got suspended? Dang, he had that weighing on him the whole time.
Finally!
Dang, that's all he needed.
This man's, I'm fine.
Long-haired guy. Dang, he in the air. Dang!
Got it blocked on the first one, but you gotta stay in there. Good save.
Dang, the field. Called him an ace. Dang. He about to crush them.
This dude needs a lot to freaking score. Hurry up. I want to see this.
Dang. Call for that ball like he never called for one in years. And he know how to give it to him.
Easy spike tosses, obviously.
Oh,
dang, bro,
God! Dang! Dang, he's not like, oh, hold on.
It's a pretty crazy episode.
That was pretty crazy episode, bro. That was freaking fire, bro.
Smack the crap out of that dude.
That stuff was fire, man. Emotion definitely off the charts, bro.
Big facts.
You know what I'm saying? I think my favorite part was just, I don't know, everything leading up to Asahi coming back.
Yeah.
And then him, the coach was like, hey, what are you doing? You late. Get up here. He just like, just walking by, you know what I'm saying? He came in, bro. All that emotion, G.
It was heavier in emotion. I felt like it was a little bit like, it was like they was filling the cup up and it was overflowing a little bit, but it wasn't that much. It was still like packed with emotion, though.
Yeah. I mean, they were definitely like,
it was dragged. Slightly. But it was still heat, though.
Yeah.
It was still heat.
But it's like, that's what they did. Like, they built it up. But when he called for the ball,
that was the defining moment. That was the defining moment, man.
It's like he been holding on to that for years, dog.
Right, that dude happy about that now. And it didn't get blocked.
Anything good block. He spiked that thing with his every power in his body, bro. Right.
Jesus, man.
Against three blockers.
Go ahead and just give it a 30 piece because that action was like. I like the actual spike. I'm guessing what is it called, right? It's a spike. Yeah. I like the spike, the animation on the spike, just the whole, like, you know, fight behind him getting that through for the first time. I really appreciated that part. The emotion, the episode speaks for itself. He finally freaking came back. We finally got the coach.
Yeah.
And then now we finally got them two back on the team together, you know what I'm saying? And their character development, I feel like, what's the dude named? Nishi?
Nishinoya.
I'm just keep calling him Nishi. He keeps showing me just like, man, like what it is to be like a leader and a true team player.
Facts.
Suga keeps surprising me.
Suga.
That dude was like, okay, I was too comfortable. Now I'm not about to be comfortable no more. I'm about to go on another team and I'm about to not let you outplay me.
Exactly.
That's what you got to do. You didn't want to get too comfortable. Being humble is good, but you also want to keep some type of dignity. You know what I'm saying?
Even Kageyama, when he was talking to Suga, he was like, toss it again until he... You know what I'm saying? Like, don't want it, whatever. Like, until he keeps failing. Like, bruh, Kageyama saying that.
Yep.
The king of the court.
This is probably, like, one of the most team-focused type of...
Anime.
Like teams that I've, like, experienced. Oh. Like, there was always, like, that one bad fruit. Or that one person that's not really good. But it's, like, everybody is like, a collective. Like, everybody's trying to do something together. It's Pretty dope, man.
And then the look on Hinata's face when he seen I saw he spiked the ball.
Possible?
Bro, that man was like,
Hinata got a lot of things to do to become the ace, man. You gotta get your weight up, you know what I'm saying?
I'm just saying, like, this was dope. The coach coming back, like you said, you know, was dope. He's the son of
the
previous coach.
Yukai?
Yeah. Well, the previous coach who took them to the Nationals before, apparently. And so, now they're training up this whole week to fight Nekoma.
Yep. They rival, I guess. It was a big rival back in the day.
Yeah, so that match is probably going to be... That match going to be lit.
We better win. You know what I'm saying? Better win.
That match going to be lit. Anyway, 30 piece for me. You know what I'm saying? I feel like this episode, even if the action was like a 6 or something, like, hypothetically, the emotion was like a 20, dog. Like...
Yeah.
Like, the emotion alone can make it a 30 piece, bro.
It's like, I would give it a 19. I just felt like it was a little bit, like, okay, so where I thought it was stretched was, like, at that part where they started showing them frames behind them.
Yeah.
I was like, just hit it. Please hit it. I was just so excited, just ready for him to hit the ball. And him saying Suga just kind of brought me back, like, okay, emotion's back. Okay. Yeah. Everything was good, though. Yeah, man. That was a pretty lit episode. 30 piece. You know what I'm saying? It's been a 30 piece recording day.
Hey, man. It's a lot of 30 pieces today, bro.
Hope y'all enjoying, man. Month of the Dragon.
Yeah, man. Dope episode. We'll see y'all again in the next one. Double Dragon out.
Peace.
Suga. Deuces. Okay, like,